Okay. So, since our last episode, I've done a little bit of scouting and a little bit of research. So, first of all, I'm going to go back to Central Irithyll and explore something that I missed. It's kind of how I want to go through Dark Souls 3, is to kind of explore myself the first time through without looking up anything. And then, like, after I've, like, kind of looked around enough, I'll go online and say, hey, was there stuff I missed, stuff I didn't see? And then I'll be like, oh, there was stuff I didn't see. So in this case, there is stuff I didn't see. So it involves getting into this, this little area over here. Because that door only opens from the inside. So let's, okay, that's really fair. Get jebaited. You took too long, son. Those things are so creepy. Oh, come on. Way too much Estus just to get through these guys. Okay. I'm actually going to ignore you. Ow! Really? So, there's a railing you have to attack over here that lets you drop down. There we go. We've done it. Don't like these noises that you're making. They're really weird. That's an evangelist. Why are you making these obscene noises? Yikes. Alright, and that opens that. Look at that. Nice. Now, we're going to go find Sigward. Because I explored around and found him, but I didn't want to do that off stream. I wanted to wait till I was ready to stream again. I've been enjoying this game so much that I'm just creating an enormous backlog. That, you know, so... You guys aren't actually even going to see this for like a week from now. A week or two. So I'm trying to skew the episodes a little bit longer, kind of make them go a little further, not get too far ahead. Oh, the Red Tear Storm Ring is in this game. I wonder where it is. Alright, from the distant manor bonfire, we go up and into the lake. There's going to be some creepy sewer centipedes in this. So literally right through here. Oh, and if you got Gray Rat killed, his ashes would be in here. Yeah, I don't like these things. Really? Nope. Even when they die, I don't like them. Leave me out. More green blossom. Into storage with you. And hey, it's our old buddy, Siegfried the Onion Knight. It's the soup. Hey, buddy.
Excuse me,
wake up.
I must have dozed off. It's rather warm in here. Well, hasn't it been all too long? It's good to see you. Oh, I seem to have missed my chance, so I, Siegfried of Katarina, offer my deepest gratitude and a little surprise to go with it. It's all yours.
The Midforce, thank you. Stand up. There we go.
I know. Won't you join me for dinner? I mean, even we undead deserve a little normalcy from time to time. And finally, a pipe.
Hey, another sea brow.
My sword and our sworn duties. Long may the sun shine.
Praise the sun.
Have you somewhere, hidden right here in Irithyll, is a deep dungeon?
Yeah, I've already seen it.
That? The profaned capital, home of Yorm, the reclusive giant lord. Oh. Well, the only thing...
And he's out. Alright, and that's Sigward. So now, Gray Rat won't die when I kill the next boss. Oh hey, it's a Black Knight. What's going on in here? This is very nice looking. Black Knight! Hey buddy. You, you're looking at a picture of, Guinevere, huh? Yeah, you miss her, huh? Slowly sneak up on ya. Oh, I almost freaking had him. I almost had him. I'm mad. Oh, this is not fair. You're a big bad black knight and you need help? Okay, I have a giant thing sticking out of me now. Look at that, I'll have to lure you over here where your buddy can't fight. What? Okay, buddy. If you say so. I may have to run past him and go upstairs and kill the dude that's shooting the shots down. Alright. Let's get back to where we just were. Getting all of our souls back. 50,000 is a lot to lose. It's getting to the point where I need like 20k plus per level up, so it's like. That still only represents like two levels. Man, these things give you 750 each? They're not even that hard. I mean, they're creepy as hell. Ow. And he's gone. Stop that. Oh, I see you over there, you weird man. This is also not the way I wanted to go. I wanted to go this way. Oh no. Ooh. And these are mimics, right? If I know Dark Souls, one of these could be a mimic. Hey, Smough's Great Hammer! Just in case you're a mimic. And the Leo ring. What does that do? Strengthens thrust weapon counterattacks? What does that even mean? So this is what Divine Blessing. And Smough's Great Hammer. 45 strength. Oh, Jesus. This thing is enormous. Okay, that's actually absurd. And it's very heavy. This is probably a mistake, but whatever. Now look at the guy. That might... Whoa! Get out of here. Oh boy. Just give me a second, I'm gonna change the weapon I'm using here. Awesome. Get owned. Oh, these are silver knights, not black knights. Two large titanite shards, hello. Quick second. Much lighter. Might be worth wearing. No! Okay. Yeah, I want the. Well, the versus slash isn't as good. That might not actually help me, but overall, physical is better, and it's good on better on magic on all fronts, and it's lighter. So, and plus, I like it. I like the Fallen Knight armor. All right, wrong way. See ya. I was gonna say, you guys aren't coming up here, are you? And your table, too. This is maybe a mistake. Oh, they don't respawn though. Oh boy. This has maybe been an error. I'm just gonna, you know, you guys. We're good. You're all good. This way. Shall we go this way? gonna need you to stop that. Jesus Christ. No! No! Get away! Jesus. Oh my god, really? Every single one's gonna hit me. Okay. I'm mad. I'm really mad right now. Frick. I do like this helmet, though. Now we've opened this. Oh, okay. I know where I am now. Okay. But we can go to the Church of Yorshka Bonfire. Aha!
Lady, you're here.
I feel like that may have been a bad thing. Whoops. I feel like I shouldn't have done that. Okay, so I just locked out one ending, but I can now continue Anru's quest. Okay, I did not want to do that, so I'm going to see if I can avoid it by closing the game and restarting it. Nope. All right, well, okay. I guess we'll have to get that ending on a different playthrough. Damn it. I was really hoping for that. Well, it means that Henri will live now. So I guess I don't hate that too badly. I do want to rest at this bonfire, making it the last one. Right, I know. Nah, we're good though. See ya. You can come down though if you want. Just hop on down. This is a large titanite shard. I hear things. Oh, you... Good job hiding. Damn, these things are so hard to see. Blood gem. Oh, that dude's wearing Sigrid's helmet. He's wearing the Catalina set. Oh, Scythe Boy. Nice scythe. Gorgeous view. Yeah, oh yeah, that's nice. That was where you can drop down and get whatever that is on there. And it's just that easy, folks. Oh boy. So that's Pontiff Solivan. No idea what he's like at all. I just know he's there. We'll probably be going at him any second now. Gonna ember up first. Are there summon signs around here? Looks like there is one. Who's this? Black Hand Guitard? Oh, this looks like another one. Oh, Henri! Yeah! We can summon Henri if we end up having trouble. We can summon Henri for this one. There's an ember around here, though. There we go. Oh, this is the... This is the other side of the... that door that wouldn't open. Great, now we have a very easy path to the Pontiff from the Church of Yorushka. Oh. Hi. Do you have a moment to talk about our Lord and Savior, Aldrich? Like I said, if we get stomped by Pontiff a couple times, we'll summon Henri. Oh boy. Oh, creepy music. Hello, sir. I had hoped we might settle this piece. Okay, nope. Yikes. I love this music. It's real good. Ah, I mistimed it. Okay, don't be stupid, don't be stupid. Yikes, 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 yikes. Oh my god! What? Okay, that's scary. I don't know what's happening. Oh, okay, there's two of them now. Well, that's something. No, I'm not looking up strategies on how to beat this guy. Just, you know. Whoa! Really? Whoa! I'm gonna lose all those souls. I'm so freaking angry right now. That was botched on my part. We're just gonna walk back to the bonfire now. Okay. Alright. Did I never see this? What is this? I don't know what's going on with that. I never noticed that before. Maybe once I beat the Pontiff, I'll... Maybe it leads back into there. said I didn't want to lose all those souls. Damn it. I just want to go fight the boss. Is that really so much to ask? Both of y'all, shut it. Shut your mouths. You know, I did just dodge. Okay. Just got killed in one attack sequence. It's really good. Stop trying to be, like, sneaky boy. Let's actually try to, like, approach this in a way that makes sense. Let's start by killing this guy. These guys. Can you look at the right one, please? Need to get to Pontiff with all my Estus, not just a little of it. No, I don't agree with that. Now, see, I'm going through the fog. You can't hit me. Nice try, though. But you can't get through the fog. I'm really dodging. I swear I'm dodging. Look at the man, please. Wow. I swear, I get hit by that first one and then I'm screwed. Like, there's nothing I can do after that. Every attempt I make to roll away, it just destroys me. Thank you. Nah. Double nah. Sorry, boys. Look at the man. Thank you. Jesus. Cannot get away from him, like, at all. I'm literally dodging as much as I can to get away so I can heal. And he's just, nope, he's not having it. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. I hate when he does that. Delays his attack. Wow! Okay. So yeah, that's a thing. I hate when he delays his attack so that I roll and then he hits me. That's really annoying. Worth it to get 100% physical shield with a little higher stability. I swear I'm rolling. No. God, I wish, you know, my attacks would hit him. Frames! No frames! Can't see anything and have no frames. Yikes, yikes, yikes. No, I should have dodged. He's dead. He's dead. Hit him. There we go. Damn. That was nuts.